This, by the way, is the bottom sand hill going through where the old road is, what they called the Croft. Don't it look eerie and misty in the fog? Just come back from Bristol, I have. Wee-hee! Hope it's not wee what it was about. We should do a little video through by you now. And here it is now, we're by Windy Farm. We can quite see it in the dark. We should turn back around now. And there's the old road by there. Don't have look misty and eerie this time of night. There we are. And here we are now, heading from the Croft down towards Llansant Ffraid. And back up through the lanes up the sand. Lovely little golden glow in the distance from the old street lights. Heading back home now after a day out in Bristol. There's definitely a little wee bit of chill in here with this misty fog down. With a look out, it's going to be a freezing night again, but look at it, I believe. And here we are coming by the lane by the church, Llansant Ffraid Church. To the right, I don't know if you can see it, not too dark. It's the lane where it turns up towards the rectory. And here's the light by the church. And the bypass over by here. There we go. Now I think it might be a wee bit too dark for the camera now. Gonna be foggy down by the river, I bet. Misty and foggy. Here we are by the church. There's your sign. Ogma Valley Male Voice Choir in the church, Friday 2nd December. £5 pay at the door, includes mulled wine and mince pies. Sounds nice. Here we are, down the path now, alongside the church. Here's a flashing light of a little bike coming up towards us. Hiya.
Hiya.
I hope we don't think he was a flasher, but there we are. And there's the underpass down to Aberkenbeg. There's a pair of wanderers like me. Hiya. They must think I'm a bit mad as well. Anyway, not mad, just eccentric. Down the footpath now, well lit up. Looking a bit misty off this river, but look at it. And the river's down a wee bit low, but look at it. Back home to a welcome cup of tea, you know, when I get in the house in about 5 minutes. Another little light in the distance. As you can see, this one is by the railway bridge. No, you're right. I believe they called coal lorries used to come through here one time from Pandy Bridge up towards the goat farm. One time, long time ago. Here we are now coming under the railway bridge by the goat farm, heading towards Lower Llansafraid. You could probably hear the river flowing a little bit in the background there. Over to the left where the light is over there, that's where the Pandy Park football ground is. And here's the lane by the side of the goat farm. Through the stile here. Oops. Here's the goat farm on the right hand side by here. There she be. Down the side of the goat farm. And here we have Lower Llansafraid. It looks a little bit misty. Looks eerie and spooky. Ooh. Get up now, he said. I do like the colour of the lights, sir. A little bit different this morning when I left this morning before 10 o'clock. Lovely and sunny, fresh and cold. Before I got to Cardiff, it was rather misty and foggy. And then I got the other side of the tunnel and then it was lovely and sunny, fresh and cold again. The traffic wants to watch when you ride in tonight. Definitely a little bit of frost here. You can feel it under your feet here. And here we are, Lower Llansafraid, in the fog. Definitely. And here's Pandy Park to the left. Looking spooky and eerie. Here's the Christmas lights right here. Yeah, the traffic wants to watch now tonight. You can feel your feet by here, it's not too bad. But if you drive too fast, you're going to have little problems tonight. I would think so. Especially down by there, down by the river. There we are, just about back home. Oops. There we go. We're now passing Gerald Dodd's house. Shouldn't say that, advertising where he live in. And there's the rest of Lower Llansafraid over there. There's Pandy Park. And you're going to have a good sharp frost tonight, I think, too. We go round the corner there now and up the hill to Lower Llansafraid, Hill on the Souder, sorry, where I live. And that's it for tonight then, folks. I shall film up so far just about where the doorway is, and that's it. And by the way, we should turn the camera around. And where the mist and fog is over there now, that is where they call the green, Save Our Green. Lower Llansafraid. Now, we shall go up the hill now. Up to where I live, Lower Llansafraid. here we go, back home. And it's definitely going to be a cold night tonight with this fog down or mist. Nice to get in now and have a cup of tea. It's been a long day. It is now about 7:20 in the evening, and I've been out since about 10. I've had a good day there. Had a very good day out in Bristol. There is Llansanfraid Road. Here is Hiel and Sowra. And down here is Llansanfraid Road again. Now we shall go up the road now, up to where I live. This is Hiel and Sowra. Now we shall knock the camera off. There you go, enjoy your evening, folks.